the fox. Hello, Craig, Shan. Let me check the mics on, it is. Right. Hello, Craig, Shan, Ben Jones, Head Bella, Nicola, Chris, Viking, Ardy, Jay Proud, Scott, Heiko, McCann, El Sabbath, Aidan, Alluvial, Shane Brownie, Ricky, Robert, Albert Fish, I'm your Claire, Andy Gale, Hamish McNeil, Ned Bronshaw, Fike, Josephine, Stefano, Laurie, Ian, Bernard, Kimmy Pally, Limbo, Cherry, Mark, Trevor, Olivia, Chris, George, ESR, Lizard, Rosa, Michael, Rob, hello Michael, Tommy, Michael, Daniel, Sean, Ian, hello. I was wondering how you're getting on with that VR. You can imagine it. I watched a wee bit of one of your videos and it looked quite good to stream. I saw you on that, what's it called? What's that fucking thing called? Playroom. I thought I was doing streaming a fucking Playroom. But VR, I've seen it in VR. Might get it, Trips, I don't know. Might get it. Probably no. Hello, May. But, Simberto, Jack, this is a brand new game here. There's that fucking DJ Hightower, everybody. DJ Hightower, my man! How the prank going, my man? How that prank going, that guy, that pal of yours, man? Thank you very much, Laurie Peters. Thank you very much. See, everybody, this has cost me 20 quid, this game, 20 quid for this fucking shite. The money gets reinvested in back into the business. Back into the business, hello, Werewolf. Back into the business. Moss, that's... I was in a shopping centre, Brayhead, I think, and had a wee thing just before Christmas, and that was one of the games I was showing. Like, at the... 20 quid. Against the will of the people. Fuck the fucking people. Fuck the fucking people. As I said today in the day's Twitter poll, right, Trips, should I stream? Should I get this game and stream it? And most people said no. But as somebody pointed it, fuck the people. And I thought, yeah, most people voted no to Scottish independence. Most people voted leave the EU, and more people voted for a Tory to put the Tories in than didn't. So fuck people. Here we go. Right, Trips, this is it. I have never played this game before. I haven't got past this press any button. I thought I'd wait for yous. So this is the prequel to Life is Strange. Ladies and gents, hello McGuck, McGuck the Mere Mortal, hello everybody, away we go. Oh, here we go, right. Well, I should set up a Square Enix account and really get the full benefit. By the way, just to let you know what I got here, I got this game, and because I got the deluxe 20 quid edition, I get an extra episode where you play Max, because you actually play Chloe in this, the blue-haired pal. And there's some sort of mixtape thing you can make. I don't really know what it is, but that sounds good. And you can change your costume, but we're not going to bother with all that extra stuff just now. We're just going to get right into this. Here we fucking go. Let's get into it. Episode 1. It says this story is about Chloe and that pal that got murdered Rachel Amber. I know all the fucking names. This is excellent, man. Yeah, we fucking go. I'm really excited about this. I'm really excited about this because I'm just gonna, I'm gonna really enjoy this. I'm gonna really fucking enjoy this. Right, remember, no spoilers or anything like that, troops. Here we go. Smoking, man. Smoking shows you don't care. Hey, she's crazy. Yeah, are you seeing the name of the train? 1337 Elite. Yeah, I get it, I get it. Oh shit. This chick's crazy. She's crazy. She's banging her head off every one of the poles. Yes! Yes! Way!
Like fucking Firewalk is playing a show at the old mill. Fuck yes!
Yes! Firewalk, man!
Mom would kill me if she knew I was out here.
Wait a minute. That's a diff- is that a different fucking is that a different fucking actor? Mom would kill me if she knew I was out. Is this? Like, hold on a wee second, Trips. Trips, I need to check something out. And is the actress, voice actor who plays Chloe here the same as the one who plays Aloy, the main character in Horizon Zero Dawn? Somebody says different actress, aye. Right, Simberto's about to get a ban if he's rang. Different voice actors because of the strike. The old voice actor was on strike. You're joking. Really? Is that everyone said about the strike yesterday? Are you fucking joking? No, don't ban anybody. Don't ban anybody. Screen Actors Guild. Is that fucking true? I need to look that up. Hold on. She's coming back for the DLC though. So this is a scab game. This is a scab game. Wait a fucking minute. I need to hold on. I'm sorry. I need to look this up. Just give us a second. So this isn't very good for the stream, but I need to look it up. Life is strange. I could just actually. Life is Strange, Voice Actor Strike. Life is Strange, Voice Actor Strike. The voice actor strike that impacted Life is Strange before the storm. Oh, fucking hell. Yep, reached an agreement, voice actors, right. So this is a, right, wait a minute. The most prominent impact of the strike was Ashley Birch not being able to reprise the role of Chloe in Life is Strange Before the Storm. Ava consulting it, Chloe was played by new voice actor Rihanna DeVries, who does not belong to the union. So this is a scab game! Yes, man, this is my fucking Thatcher fucking game! So here's the ways to look at this. There's Chloe here. Rebel. But she's actually a scab. She's actually, like, an establishment fucking kinda. She's a Tory. She's a fucking Tory. Or you could say that that person, the voice actor, no being part of the union and no obeying the, you know, picket or however the fuck you word it, that is an act of rebellion in itself. Yes, man. Spilling the fucking scabs, man. Coming in the bus. Just think. So, in whatever studio this was made, there would have been a bus coming in through the front gates, and there would have been all these actors outside it going like, yes! What a way to fucking start. That's brilliant. Excellent. Look.
No trespassing? No way.
Who the fuck is this? That, her voice actually sounded different from just a minute ago. Firewalker in here?
And then, no trespassing, no way, dude.
Fucking yes, this has ruined that. She's a fucking rebel, man.
Holy shit.
She's a rebel, man. Fire shite.
This place is awesome.
This place
if I'm gonna get inside, I'll have to get through that door.
That's actually quite like her. There. She gave her fingers up to the warning sign, a bit like the picket line. She gave her finger up to the fucking picket line.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
What?
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
That saw looks ancient.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
I wonder how long the mill actually closed. Is she a robot? This doesn't actually sound like a fucking human.
That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long ago the mill actually closed.
The mill actually closed. The mill actually closed. It's a fucking robot. Ancient. That saw looks ancient. I wonder how long the mill actually closed. It's like because there's two L's in actually. It's as if the robot voice, you know, it's a kind of shite robot voice, shite AI for the kind of shite programming for the robot voice. So you type the word actually, it's trying to read it phonetically and it's doing a longer L sound. Actually closed. This is a disaster for the fucking start. I love it.
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
Can you hear her voice all right, everybody?
An old lumber car. Guess it's been years since anyone's actually worked here.
Right, let's get into it. Let me check out this bike. I think the camera's a wee bit kind of fast on this.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
That's not how you... New dialogue unlocked. What do you mean? Meaning what?
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
That's what that means, is that'll be something to talk about to maybe like the bouncer. Listen to the way she pronounces badass. Is it not meant to be badass? Badass, like the emphasis is on the bad bit. Badass. No badass.
Nothing says badass like a nice floral print.
Nothing says badass. This camera's a bit funny.
I'd join a motorcycle gang if I had any friends. Some say the world will end in fire.
Right, good. That's good stuff. Some say the world will end in fire.
Mom would totally flip her shit if she knew I hiked for an hour just to see a show.
I fucking love this game.
This place is sketchy as hell. An old abandoned building in the middle of nowhere, miles from home.
Love
it. Home. Right. Now I remember why I'm here. Any place is better than home.
Aye. Apple. I think that's that. Yeah, it's a good ponder. Hold on. Just...
Shit, excuses too.
The camera sensitivity is a bit...
Slap those excuses out of you.
Mom's gonna like flip her shit.
Those guys need to get a room.
Okay.
Or not. Damn.
Mind your own business.
So again, to see how Chloe...
I understand, really, and it won't ever happen again, I swear.
How Chloe was made. Alright, here we go.
I've got to figure out how to get past this guy.
Okay.
help you, miss?
You gotta let me in. Check it. I'm totally legit.
It's not a bad fake, kid.
Kid, what's
that? You're in over your head here.
Me?
Do yourself a favor and scram.
43-year-old fucking guy wrote this.
Can't let him push me around. Should I go back and stand up to him? Or can something around here help me convince him?
I see. Let's just go for it.
God, again? What do you want, kid?
Oh, look, this got this extra wee icons for like something aggressive. Right, stop that. You've started a backtalk challenge. Oh, what's this? This is something new. Right.
I have to convince this doorstop that I'm not giving up until he lets me inside.
In backtalk, you use arguments and insults to get someone to do what you want. Oh, look at this, everybody. Look at this. Right, what's this? Some sort of like, see?
Don't you remember what it's like to be a teenager? I just want to see the band.
I thought we went over this.
Oh.
Isn't it past your bedtime?
Right. To succeed, pay attention to what your opponent says. I thought we went over this. Isn't it past your bedtime? It's highlighting bedtime for me. Probably just on this occasion. Right. So, I wouldn't say do me a solid. I'm trying to... This is a parlor game. This is parlor wars. This is parlor wars here. Your bedtime. No bedtime. Let's go for this bit of part of your bedtime.
Aww. Isn't it past yours?
Oops.
Real cute. But I still don't know.
Real cute. Right, listen to your opponent's words, right, so give me, again, listen to your opponent's words, right, it's good, it's training me, it's training me, it's training me. Oh, I got a point, look, point to Chloe, no points to the bouncer, I got, that was good part, that was good part. Owen Fisher says, shite, that's fucking brilliant, mate, this has gone really, really well, the whole thing, the game, my night, your night, Chloe's part. This whole fucking thing. This is magic. Right, here we go. Okay, look, I don't do cute. Cute is real. I don't do cute.
Look at my face. Do I look cute? Or do I look like I'm going to kick your ass?
Okay, kid.
Haha.
Get it.
You got balls. I like it. Oh, fuck. Sometimes the right choices are more difficult to pick out. Here, playground is a good response to kid. I see. Oh.
Maybe I am a kid. Because this place looks like a damn playground to me.
A girl like you? I can't protect you in there.
Right, here we go. Here's my shit. Throw us on your bike. Why would I do that?
A girl like you, with pretty, pretty flowers on her bicycle, shouldn't lecture me on what I can do.
That is a traditional Samoan... Look, my boss decides who gets it.
Bosses suck.
Bosses suck. Screw the man and fuck the rules, dude.
You're not accepting no for an answer, are you?
Nope.
And you really think you can take me?
Yep.
What if I had a knife?
No problem.
A gun?
Don't care.
What if I had...
You could have a flamethrower, an army of robot ninjas, and a motherfucking dragon on a leash in there.
Oh, I'm fucking cringing right now that I'm playing this, man.
You're alright, kid.
Oh, my God. I think I've almost got a fucking beamer here and tears in my eyes at how embarrassed I'm at fucking playing this. Oh, my God, man. Oh, my God. That 20 quick, Chris... Chris Hopkins says 20 quid. Chris, this is 20 quid. This is the best 20 quid I've fucking spent in the last 10 years. This is fucking amazing. This is amazing,
this
man.
This is intense. Hey,
Delia. Fuck off, dude, man. Boot the fucking dog.
You dog.
Get out, dog killer. Remember, I'm a dog killer in games. I'm a dog killer member. In games, I kill dogs, I kill animals, I kill birds, eggs.
Just follow the lights and the sound. Can't wait to get in there and thrash.
It's my pit bull. Roll up at your tower, pit bull. I want to fucking see you. That's fucking the pit bull, Mr. Worldwide. It's the one who fucking see you, whatever he is. Right.
That dog is fierce.
Hello?
What's her name?
Delia.
Fucking takes her head right off, clamps right on her face.
She doesn't usually like people.
Stick her finger up his ass, man!
Yeah.
It's a lockjaw! Staffy's a fucking lockjaw, man. You gotta stick your finger up his fucking ass, man.
Sober up, girl. You're missing the show.
You gotta fucking stick your finger up his fucking ass, man.
Don't mess with Damon. Thanks for the memo.
You know, her voice there wasn't actually too far off. Wait, wait a minute here. Right, go. Let's put the fucking... What's that? Right.
Okay, good.
Right,
well, that would help.
Go take a t-shirt. Give me that.
$20, baby.
$20?
$20
That's
this
robbery.
Game.
And don't call me baby.
I'm nobody's baby.
That guy's a dick. If I want a shirt, I'm going to need to get creative.
He's a fucking dick. What do you mean he's a fucking dick? He's fucking selling fucking t-shirts. Just walking right up in front of him. Like, I'll have that. He's a fucking dick. He's selling a fucking t-shirt. He's fucking... He's produced the fucking capital to fucking buy the t-shirts, then paid somebody to fucking print them, and he's selling them for a fucking profit so he can pay his fucking mortgage.
This place is mobbed.
We'll fucking geese it. We'll fucking geese it.
Right, well, that would help.
Thank you very much, Goomboid. You'd rather be caught out as a beast like Patel than be seen playing this game. Thank you very much, Goomboid. I don't know what you're talking about. I can't confirm or deny that because I could get arrested for something like that, for giving opinions on something like that. Thank you very, very much.
That's exactly what
thank you very much.
Yeah, I mean, they're going to sell out. This place is mobbed.
What? That guy's a dick.
How is he a fucking dick?
I would see his car roll right out from under him.
But why? Why?
No.
What's this? Parking brake? What am I actually going to do this?
Sorry, dude. Maybe you shouldn't overcharge.
Overcharge $20 for a t-shirt? Which is, what, 15 quid?
No. Come on!
There you go. There you fucking go, dickhead. There you go, dickhead.
Thanks for playing, dick.
There you go. What's that? Right, now give me that.
Oh, yeah. Sweet, sweet victory.
There we fucking go. Look at that. So it's him that's the dick, is it?
That's like $200.
Take it. Steal the money. This action will have consequences. Good. Fucking give me that money.
Holy shit. I'm
yes,
rich.
Man. Get in! Hey, fucking hit the bong, man.
Nothing sadder than a neglected bong.
That's it, man. Go then. Fucking tore in, man. Get amongst it, man. Get amongst it, lad. Hey, I would
you
leave
just
now.
Chill when Firewalk is tearing it up in the next room.
That's right, I better go and see Firewalk. Bantering fucking memes, boy. He's that knife.
Sweet knife. Just like the one my mom refused to get me for my birthday.
You want a knife, right, so she's violent.
Sketch Central.
Anarchy, yes. Anarchy. Anarchy, man. Fucking... scab.
Sweet dreams, hombre.
Fucking scab. Music by the way, House of Music.
300 dock workers laid off, their pensions cancelled? God, Prescott's a real tool.
Aye. She's going strike. She went on strike or something, you know what?
Graffiti everywhere. I think they missed a spot.
Evil Eye or Spin. Spin.
Sit and spin.
Sit and spin. Crap music. I'll turn it this. It's a wee bit light for me. It's a wee bit light for me, Trips. Oh, here, look. Oh, here. Oh, look. Right, we're gonna bother with that just now. We're gonna bother. Get that fucking music. Get that. Turn that fucking down. There we go. Right. Thank you very much, Lewis Dunbar. Hail, hail. Thank you very, very much. Thanks a lot, mate. Thank you very, very much. Hell! Hell! I've never been that clued up in Rangers and Celtic, nor that. I grew up on the Rangers side of things. But as I grew up, you know, I had to sort of, nah, I didn't really get it at all, to be honest with you. Like, see if I heard that song, Hell! 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 I wouldn't. Back then, I didn't really know, is that a Rangers song or a Celtic song? Couldn't really tell things like that. Push through.
Here we go.
Push through.
Fuck.
Ah, yes. Right, get a knife, man.
Hey. You okay?
Party. Get a party.
Relax. You bumped into me, remember?
Yes, part of it.
Fuck off, man.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, you don't know who I am, do you?
No. And I give zero shits.
Hey, let me know how that works out for you.
Thanks again, Lewis.
All right. Mosh pit is a no-go. Fine. Maybe I can get a better view of the action from up above.
Maybe.
Hey.
That's a dealer guy. Who's Doug?
Chloe?
I know your name, you idiot. You bought pot for me every month for a year. Look at that get up. Studs. You're trying too hard. What are you even doing here?
I'm trying to see this damn band. But this place is crazy packed.
Crazy
hard
packed.
To get to the stage.
Hella
How'd
packed.
How'd you even hear about this little shindig?
I wonder if we'll find out the origins
the
of Hella.
How else?
Seriously? Fucking kids.
Where do those stairs go? How about some weed? Who was that guy I pissed off? Alright, so...
Did you see that guy I ran into? Acted like I was supposed to know who the hell he was.
Yeah. I know him. He works for Damon.
Damon Merrick?
I see you've heard of him. This is his place. Damon's a friend of mine.
Where do those stairs go?
Where do those stairs go?
Up?
Real helpful, Frank. I mean, will I get a better view of the band up there?
I need to know before I go up there. Will I get a better view of the band?
All to hell, okay? No one goes up there.
Fine.
Right.
Okay, so you holding? I could definitely use something to take the edge off.
Dude, I need some weed.
As soon as you give me the 175 bucks you owe me.
Well, just so happens, I got hella cash.
Toss it a dime bag and we'll call it square.
Hey, what are you waving around this kind of money here for? You really don't think before you act, do you?
I got a hella cash.
Nope. So where's my pot?
No more loans. I'm not your fucking piggy bank.
You're a good man, Frank.
No. I'm not. Now beat it, Price. You're cramping my style.
So did he just give that fucking money back?
I'll see you later.
Whatever.
Did they not take the money? Did he take the money or no?
Despite what he says, Frank's not a bad guy.
Kill the fucking dog, man. Let's go upstairs, get a wee accident on the go. Up you go.
Fuck, yes! Finally made it. I can't believe it.
I cannot believe this. This is radical. Yes! Yes! Rock and roll! Punk rock! Rock music! Not Wild Eve, man. Let me just fucking enjoy it, man. Why are people saying no spoilers? Fucking ban these cunts. Oh, we'll fight again, man. Thank you very much, Shiz. Thank you very, very much, Shiz. Thank you very, very much. This is the blue hair glass. This is Chloe. That's right. Alright, what do you fucking get? Oh.
You spilled my beer, bitch!
I was in the past.
You should be more careful. It's a rough place.
I don't like your attitude.
Then how about I show you how unimpressed I am with limp dick assholes who get butthurt over a spilled beer?
I think she's calling us out, dude. She's gonna regret every word. Every word.
You're gonna regret every word.
This is gonna be good.
I'm every gonna teach this word. Little punk some manners.
I'm serious. You wanna see me get angry here? Because I'm getting there. And it won't be pretty. It won't.
She thinks she can take
the eyes
you.
Are better. Have you noticed the eyeballs? You know, it's the eyeballs. There's general better expressions on the face. But look, the eyeballs are white. Look. The eyeballs are white. Remember before they were like fucking silver? Remember they were like silver? Hold on, troops. I just need to do one thing. I'm going to pick up my laptop. Open it up. Before I decide what I'm going to do here. Johnny. McGurk. I need my mods back. And I humbly... Thank you very much, Mr. Stag.
Requiem.
I can't do it too loud because I'd wake people up. I need my mods back. Help. You're in. Just give us a second. And then I'm going to decide. I just need my mods back. Too many people are talking about spoilers. And obviously I can't like read spoilers and then ban the people because then I would read the spoilers. So hold on. Okay, right, here we go. Hold on. Shan says, get the body count up. Thank you very much, Shan. I will be getting this body count as high as it can go. As high as it can go. Don't worry. Can we sing? There we go. Right, I think that does it. I think that does it, everybody. Yeah, hold on. Right. Right, so just close that. Shut the laptop. Charging up the laptop, because tomorrow, officially, really, they start my autobiography. Or memoir. Or whatever you want to call it. I was meant to do it last week, but then all that snow meant my son was staying in for fucking school, so he could forget about concentrating or getting anything done. Right, here we fucking go! Fucking yes.
Rachel?
Rachel! Here she is. This is Rachel.
Come on!
This is Rachel. Is it the deed one?
Hurry up!
Let me go, Frank! Not gonna happen. Calm down.
Let me go, Frank.
On, walk away. Screw this. Bullshit. Get the fuck out of here.
All right. Look, man, that sounds like a Prodigy. Your head was in the mouth. What's that Prodigy song that goes like, rah, 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 rah. What's that one?
You got hella cash.
No fucking fire starter. Breathe. Aye, that's it, that's it, that's it. That's it. Look at that, look, I like that. Finger up. There. Like, hey, sit and spit on it. Dude. Kind of took me back to, kind of takes me back to my teenage years, this. I think she's might be 16 here. No, I didn't got any rock stuff or anything like that, but. Waking up like that. But I was listening to, back then, when I was 16, what was that listening to? Shaman. Techno. The Orb. So I'm living, reliving through like when I was 16, I was trying to like the Stone Roses, but I just couldn't. Just not my cup of tea. I've always been a bit of a techno man myself.
Sometimes all I want to do is shut my eyes and tell the world to go to hell.
Oh, I so identify with that. I just go to hell. Go to hell, world.
Daily rituals are important, even when they involve writing unread letters to friends who have forgotten you.
All right, Max. Yeah, that's right. I called you a loser. Want to know why? Because you weren't at Firewalk last night. Even Frank was there. Remember, Max is the who I played in the main game. He's my dealer. Or Mom, if you're reading this, he's my dealer. And you shouldn't be reading this. It was maybe the greatest night of my life. I hiked to this old mill using the train tracks and verbally abused this dumb bouncer until he let me inside. Firework was the shit. That means good. This shit means actually no shit. Firework was the shite. Who knew Ragers like that went down a little old Arcadia Bay? Ragers must be like kind of good. Ragers, it must be like a kind of like a rave. Not a rave, like dance, but a kind of an event where people are having a really good time. As opposed to a stoner. Stoner, bricky, hard on type thing. A shindig guy. As opposed to. Look, I've got a rager. Fuck Seattle. Plus I have a sweet ass black eye for a souvenir. NBD. But there were these two asshole skeevy guys whose manhood I wrecked. NBD. It's not nobody. No big deal. That's what it is. Oh yeah, and I got rescued by the most popular girl at school. How was your night, loser? Firework plus Chloe is better, greater than Max. So she's actually quite fucking horrible. Alright. What's she doing in that picture on the right? Is she farting? She doing a shite? Look at all the kind of smelly fumes. She's like, look. Oh, yes. Look. Look what it says down the bottom right. Chloe, the asshole. So I think this is her doing some sort of shite or farting. Right. Hey.
Hey, Max. Hey, Dad. Another day in paradise. Right?
Rolling! Wakey wakey, eggs and bacon!
Hey, fuck
last night, seeing Firewalk live.
Fuck you, Mom.
Those skeevy assholes.
Skeevy. Girl, I'm gonna start saying that.
Was that really Rachel Amber?
It was. The graphics,
like cigarettes.
The models and animation are
better. Change clothes.
And this, than the first one, I'd say.
Wake and bake is part of a healthy breakfast.
Terrible news, my fellow Argonians.
I'm perfectly capable of waking up without you, you know. Eventually.
Mm-hmm. Look.
I'd like to think my humor has improved with age.
I don't get it. Why can't you be more positive? Oh, right, I get it. Like a kind of electron to a proton. I get it. Or the other way around, actually. I remember. Yes, there's help. I'm just looking at the chat there and there's help.
Better
newly made.
Living through chemistry.
MJMJ420. Oh, I get it. Is that maybe like marijuana and 420 or 420 or however you say it? That's some kind of special number, isn't it? In the Hashid community, I think 420, is it like a date or something? How did it start? Because I know that you get these Americans celebrating weed and all that on the 20th of January, February, March, April. But I don't know if the 420 comes for. No, 420 p.m. Right, nobody seems to know at 420. College kids met at 420 to smoke. For 20 gallons. Nobody seems to really know.
Ask Miss Arcadia. You're the only source of info I trust in this town. Wait, what? Who? What photo? I have feelings about this. Most of them are not good feelings.
Right, just people looking at that picture.
Dad was so proud of me for winning that stupid science fair.
I was fucking dead, right? Dead and fucking buried. Dead and burnt.
Bask, ye mortals, in the light of the glowy bear. Used to dream of riding a unicorn as a kid. But then all the unicorns died.
I teared it in.
No more unicorns. No more princesses.
You'll know her anymore.
Fucking rainbows.
Fucking stupid fucking rainbows. A wee bit homophobic, mind you, saying that. Wee bit homophobic.
Words of wisdom, don't fail me now.
100% of the shots, geniuses. What's this going to be?
Everything's worth a shot.
Better eye animation in this. You miss 100% of the shots you don't drink.
Adapt or die.
Yeah. Don't know what you mean, but okay. Yeah, right.
I used to love skateboarding. It's the only mode of transportation that doubles as a middle finger to authority.
Yeah. You're a fucking scab. You're a fucking scab. Oh. Bonus outfits. Oh, this is the bonus stuff I get because of the deluxe. Look. Illuminati deluxe. Hot dog man deluxe. Punk dough. Let's see Punk dough. Yes, this is my special deluxe content. Let's see. Jane Doe, right? Come on. My 20 quid content here, Trips. My 20 quid content here. Deluxe exclusive. DLC special bonus fucking content. Very good, really good. I don't know. This is brilliant. I feel like a lassie. This is fucking excellent. So this is what it feels like. I've always wondered what it feels like to be a woman. Might get a little bit firewalk. This is going to be terrible, but I might actually go for the t-shirt that isn't the bonus stuff, because this firework that shows that I'm a fan. Look, this is one of the t-shirts that I knocked. Fucking that's it, man. Geez that, man.
Can't leave without my vitamins.
Yes, man. Into the fucking hash. By the way,
I really should get going.
Call me old-fashioned, but I grew up with people smoking hash. And,
as awesome as some of those shows with Elliot were, They were nothing compared to firework
class. Nothing that weed. It's just hash. Cannabis resin. So see now, when I hear about people talking about weed, it sounds quite American to me, even though that's what it is. So I end up just calling it all hash.
Shit, where's my phone? God, it's not here.
We just call it all hash.
How drunk was I last night?
Chloe, I said breakfast.
Guess I better try calling my phone with mom's.
Mom.
Okay. Mom's phone is probably in her room. I can use it to call mine, then figure out where the hell I left it.
Mom, help me. I'm addicted to hash. Mom, please help me stop smoking hash. They should fucking... Oh, that'd be good. That'd be good.
The preferred towel of Captain Bluebeard, Scourge of Arcadia Bay.
Yeah, Chloe.
Mom's hiding her gray hair to impress her boyfriend. Maybe gray hair's his kryptonite. Maybe I should dye my hair gray.
Bit blue. Ah. Right, let's go downstairs. Mom! Mom, I'm addicted to hash. Hey guys, welcome to
E3. I need
E3.
To find my phone before I head down there.
I'll find my phone. Wait, what? Hey guys, it's great to be here at E3. We have a new game. It's called Chloe Hash. You are a 16-year-old girl and you're addicted to hash.
How can mom look at this every day and not see what a tool she's dating?
Phone? When a fucking phone? Hash hound. Hey! What happened to the new game? Chloe Hash Hair 3. It is the most
Sounds
realistic.
Like my phone is definitely nearby.
Most realistic depiction of hash smoking.
There we go. Wonder how many calls I've missed.
In Chloe Hash Hair 3, you get a real sense that you are smoking hash. We have spoken to hash smokers and we have asked them, "Is this what it's like?" And they have said yes. Curfew, there will be consequences. What's this? What's this? Hold on. Spanish test sucked. Alright, so this is Elliot's like some sort of pal. Let's see into it. No, I think I did okay. Long. What are you up to? Not much. Got shit to do later. Oh, okay. You finish it. Chem H homework. Nope. Dude, that's the third time. I already know everything. Right.
Chloe, breakfast. Bring my purse down with you, please.
Yeah. Okay.
Hey, fuck
I think
Thierry.
I saw mom's purse in her room.
Fuck Thierry. I have a skateboard and I don't care about the police.
Mom's old engagement ring. Supposed to be mine, if I'm ever stupid enough to get married. Grade B? Fuck you, Arcadia Pond. Wait, mom's selling her engagement ring?
Yes. Not fucking money, not fucking.
Can you grab my cell phone too? No more dawdling. I need to talk to you.
Not fucking money, man.
Yeah. That really makes me want to hurry.
Knock the ring. Knock
Coming, Mom.
Her money. Take her for a fucking ride. Dun 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 dun.
Finally, you can put my purse on the dining table. Might still have time for breakfast. Hurry.
I have forgotten what the original Chloe voice actor sounds like.
Here I come. Dad took these photos. Now that David's staying over so much, I wonder how long it'll take Mom to shove them in a drawer somewhere.
Right.
It's not that I'm ungrateful. It's just that when your mom works in a diner, you're not always in the mood for diner-type food.
Go put my purse on the table before you forget. Go put my purse on the table before you forget.
I don't see...
Pot roast? Mom hates pot roast.
Something's going on. Let's talk about pot roast.
Go put my purse on the table.
Right, I'll do that first, then we'll come back and we'll talk about the pot roast.
How can bacon smell so good, but I'd still rather stuff these sugar bombs in my mouth?
It's a good game.
Dad's old swear jar. We spent the last of his curses on bus fare and milk.
Press X to
Chloe,
place bus.
I don't have all day. Would you get over here already?
I should see what Mom wants before she strokes out. Wow. Sean Prescott's son, Nate. Why do I suddenly want to get some fireworks?
Smash a fucking smash. Hey, let's have a look.
Little dude's like, what the hell just happened?
He fucking he deals like that.
Feeling trapped? Right there with you.
Fucking he deals like that. You're still shooting us a bit. I'm fucking wasted, man. He smashed me fucking things, huh?
Little dude's like, what the hell just happened?
The guy's like, he cut his heart. Yeah. He's smashing a deer in there, like, yeah. Yeah, he fucking did, man. He did, man. It was just fucking snowing. It's middle of summer, man.
Mom said she wanted to talk to me about something.
You can just, yeah.
Good.
You just imagine me fucking dealing with it, yeah. Let's say fucking snowman, yeah. Yeah, you didn't shake this a bit, man. We think I'm fucking, is this fucking shaking back or something? Yeah.
Hey, Mom. You wanted to talk?
Chloe, what happened to you?
It's no big deal. I walked into a door.
You seem to be walking into a lot of doors lately. When I send you a text message, Chloe, like last night...
Yeah, forget about that, yeah. I was shaking that snow globe, right?
You don't have to say message.
I just said to myself, imagine the deals like that. Yeah, you fucking up to me, man. Still shaking me a bit, man. But, yeah. Think I'm fucking a milkshake or something, man. Think I'm like my fucking McDonald's fucking strawberry milkshake. Yeah, it's for the fucking snowman.
I was sleeping. I didn't get your text until just now.
Oh, you make it so hard to trust you.
Is that what you wanted to talk about?
What is it with you and David? Always cutting to the chase. Why can't we just have some pleasant conversation before school?
I've got something to say to you. What's for that pot roast?
I thought you hated pot roast.
You can have a no thank you helping.
No, you hate pot roast. I don't care.
I don't hate it. And David likes it. And don't say you don't care.
So that's what we're doing now? Whatever your boyfriend likes?
pot roast, man. I've been smoking that fucking pot. My head's fucking roasted, man. That's what I feel like in my heat, man. Ha! Yeah, I tell you what happened. Just shaking that snow globe what popped into my head. Just imagine the wee deal like that. Yeah!
Are you selling your engagement ring? Chloe, jewelry gets appraised for all sorts of reasons. Like for insurance.
Yeah, listen.
Dodge.
Fuck it. I was shaking that snow globe and this mad fucking bit of banter and memes popped into my head, man, like that. Yeah.
Ah, right. School.
Thank you very much, Proud Scott.
You used to love to learn.
Brian Lemon does not a grass. Thank you very, very much. Thank you very, very much. I'm a fucking grass, man. Look, I need to get a pulse phone for something. It'll be something. Thank you very, very much, Proud Scott.
You do realize I hate your boyfriend with every fiber of my being, right?
Chloe! You don't hate him.
He calls me girly. He's a dickhole.
He can be old-fashioned.
Yeah, an old-fashioned dickhole.
What's up with a dickhole?
Let's not fight. I made you breakfast.
Nah, I'll just grab something later.
What's up with a dickhole?
Oh, you'll enjoy this. The other day I made four eggs, two for David, two for me. And just before I served them, he says, what are you gonna eat?
I'll enjoy that, huh?
Firewalk? Is that the band you
made? Oh, it's a hole that's on the dick. Right, I get it. But it's a hole that a dick was in.
What?
I know what time you came home last night. And don't think you can get out of school just because you missed the bus again.
Why would you assume that?
Who do you think your principal calls when you skip? Do you think I enjoy lying for you, saying you're sick just so you don't get expelled? And I do know what pot smells like, you know.
I was young too, once,
you
know.
Between your grades and your disregard for my rules, I see you slipping. I'm worried.
But Mom, the whole point of lowering expectations is so you won't be disappointed in me. Ever again.
You're happy doing what you're doing? Fine. Keep at it. Just let me know so I can stop fighting with Blackwell to keep you on scholarship. Money's tight enough as it is.
Fuck America, man. Have to pay for everything. Maybe I just need to be left alone. Maybe David could help. Maybe I just need to be left alone. Maybe David could help my listener.
Maybe David should start paying rent. He spends the night often enough.
Oh, in that way. Right, know? I see.
You're never
right.
Here yourself. David thinks you need discipline.
When can I get a part of battle on the
David
go?
Should When's mind his own business.
I think it's great David's taking an interest. He's a good man. Maybe he can help.
Dad was a good man. David's an asshole. Aye. Bring that up.
Dad was a good man.
That's it.
That's not fair. I'm glad your father still has a place in your heart. But sometimes we need to make more room in our hearts for new people.
And our families,
sometimes, when we're incredibly desperate and lonely, we choose the absolute wrong kind of people to let into our hearts.
Families, Mom.
David's had some hard times too.
Hard times too.
If he's kind enough to share his experience, I expect you to listen.
Like I'd let him get within 15 feet of me.
The eyes are definitely better in this one.
When he takes you to school today.
Very funny.
You will be nice, you will be respectful, and you will say thank you.
Are you serious?
You serious?
This is such...
What, Chloe? Such what?
It's such bullshit.
Mom's trying, I guess. Maybe I should...
Eyes are definitely better. Look.
But what's the point in getting along if it means pretending everything's fine when it's not?
Be understanding, say what you feel. Say what you feel.
You want me to pretend I'm okay with David? That everything's okay? I'm not. He's a chauvinistic piece of shit, frankly.
Chloe,
and
if your father could hear you.
Well, he can because he's dead.
You're right. I'm sure Dad and the mustache would get along great. It's a big bed. There's room enough for all three of you.
That's enough.
That is a male.
All I'm asking for
male kind of cartoony.
Why is that too much?
The other ones were just grey, kind of silvery.
I miss you.
Look like made of steel.
Your father. I did the best I could.
Mom.
I don't know where I
your best there. Sucks.
You didn't lose me.
Right. David's waiting. He'll need the keys. They're in that ashtray you made me. Go be his problem now.
Bringing David his keys is about the most humiliating thing Mom could ask me to do.
Slow cooker. We're doing that again.
Guess David likes pot roast. Guess we're all about what David wants.
Yeah. Let's see. And may I say?
I can't take any more arguing today. Go give David his keys.
Okay, and where are they? Was it the objective thing? Right, I suppose I don't need to. No. Yeah, I'm just fucking...
Crap. I forgot David's keys. That's probably worth at least 10 push-ups.
Where's a cunt? Where's the keys? Trash.
Mom doesn't want me to know, but it's pretty clear her boy toy, David, hasn't worked in like a year.
Remember, he later becomes
any
a security guard.
Any letter from Blackwell is never good. We're already supporting one. Thanks. From when Max and I spilled Mom's wine.
Let's look at some...
I think the only reason Mom hasn't recarpeted is so she can... It's my job to water these plants, but... It was Dad's job to remind me, so...
Yeah, he
nobody's
died.
Fault, really.
He went and got himself
Here
died.
They are.
He got himself died. Oh, wait. Keys.
Let's get these to David so he can drive away.
Just horrible.
Just no point in putting off the inevitable torture of driving to school with David.
Just horrible.
You better get going.
Just she's just horrible. She's just horrible. That guy. Right. I have your DVD. You can get it before school. Thanks. What's going on here? She's just horrible. You're right, Herb. Very unpleasant person. Ian says, who takes someone else their keys? When has that ever happened? Well, I think it's some sort of way to control her. Somebody go like, you will.
Is Mom having trouble with payments again?
Take these keys.
My scholarship doesn't cover everything.
Scholarship.
Like I need another reason for Principal Wells to get on my case.
America's a fucking state. No pun intended. United States of
Mom
America.
Mom said Dad always talked about upgrading to a flat screen. Too bad that never happened. I would have gotten the family pic used to hang here. Wow. I can't actually remember which one.
See, honestly...
Aren't you glad you left for Seattle, Max?
And never looked back?
Fucking wonder, you're horrible. You're horrible. No wonder, man, you're fucking horrible. Horrible, man. I mean, the level of... is it misandry? Misandry or misandry? Menhaden? And also ageism. That I think she's got it in for him because he's old. Older and male. It's just horrible. It's especially me being like a 43-year-old man. It's just horrible to witness. It's just horrible. Where the fuck is this cunt? Where is this cunt? Wait a minute, what's that?
Mom said David is driving me to school. If this is a nightmare, oh, now would be a great time to
thank you very much, Liam.
Screaming.
For me and Janine. Liam and Janine, thank you very, very much. There's a love heart there and a crystal ball. I hope there is love on the horizon forever and ever and ever for you and Janine, unless she's, I don't know, fucking brother and sister or something like that. Whatever, individually or together, whatever it is, you and Janine are the very, very best forever and ever. Amen. I'm now going to say a wee blessing for you. Spirito Santos Requiem. Right. Oh, wait.
He's waiting outside.
He's waiting outside, for fuck's sake. He's waiting outside. Hey, yo, David!
What a piece of crap.
Listen down.
The car, too.
Oh, fucking horrible. Listen down, fucking horrible attitude. What a piece of crap. It's a fucking human being you're talking about.
Why do you women always take forever to get ready?
We're hoping you men will leave without us.
Oh, shit, that fucking man! That man joined the armed fucking forces!
No, Mom. I swear he beat himself to death with a tire iron. Repeatedly.
That man's just in the fucking armed fucking forces!
Chloe, is that a black eye?
No.
Insubordination. No wonder your mother's worried about you.
Oh, that's sweet.
When I was your age, I got into my share of scraps. But it's not responsible. You owe it to your mother to do better.
Tell me again what I owe my mother, dirtbag.
Fucking crap. A fucking guy put his fucking life in the line there and fucking...
You know what a spark plug does?
Yes.
It ignites.
Did you not hear me? I said I know what it does.
Mine's clean.
Grab my socket wrench set from the garage and we can get moving.
Was it fucking there then? Was it there then?
Quality time? Ugh. Better just get the socket wrench and get this over with. Where's the socket wrench set again? All I see in the garage is family stuff. You know, not your stuff.
Dick around on your own time. It's in the tool.
I'm fucking here, nigga. Yeah. Fucking dies, D-Dory. Yeah, that's fucking D-Dory. I'm here, D-Dory. What fucking family? What fucking family? Yeah, that's fucking dead. You don't even like fucking being in this fucking house. Alright? I'm your fucking family, alright?
His penis in all of Arcadia Bay.
Because of the fucking tiniest fucking penis, what? Now you're getting fucking torn in his fucking sexual fucking organs. Tiniest penis. Imagine we started talking about the size of your fucking fanny. For fuck's sake. Tiniest fucking penis.
What's David doing, leaving stuff in our garage anyway? Does he think he's moving in or something?
Let's see.
Should fill this with gasoline just in case David's car ever catches on fire.
This is a intensely violent language.
Yeah. The stereo used to be in Dad's workshop. I should hook it up.
Yeah, that's fucking deed.
First.
Yeah, that's deed.
Dad's old camera. Do they even make film for these anymore?
He's dead.
Uh-oh. Mom's been cleaning again.
Yeah, that's fucking dead.
This was the photo dead. Mom took down dead. From the living
dead.
Room.
Dead.
Guess
dead.
We don't have room for it and David's mustache.
Yeah, that's dead, man. Dave is your new dad.
David's lawnmower. Maybe Mom and I like our lawn the way it is. Ever think of that?
Fucking like him.
He used to get so excited whenever anything sprung a leak or busted.
And I bet back then you fucking gave him a hard time and all. I bet you even said about your ain't fucking da. My dad's got a wee fucking cock.
Do these have chapters on hotwiring your mom's boyfriend's car so you can drive it off a cliff? Asking for a friend.
fucking horrible.
By toolbox, did David mean this, or did he mean himself?
Oh, your part's fuck. I fucking hate you. Your part's fucking terrible. Terrible. Terrible.
50-50 chance I smash him in the face with this. 60-40. Maybe.
See what fucking happens? Go then. See what happens when you fucking try and attack a man who served in the armed forces in Iraq and Kuwait? Trying to bring freedom.
Penis in all of Arcadia Bay.
Oh, fuck that again. Bang!
A little more hustle wouldn't have killed you.
He didn't. He didn't.
See what's gunking up the works there? That's a sign of
carbon deposits. No shit.
You know, you could actually be good at this if you lost the attitude.
My attitude is what makes me special, David.
She actually does sound
all right,
like the original voice actress. This accept fist bump or leave him hanging. Now normally I would go leave him hanging, nasty, nasty, nasty. I really, really enjoyed Nogi and Warren, that cuddle last night. I fucking loved that. 2%. It was one of the 2%. When was it? 4%. But now I actually think I'm going to make them get on. Give the guy a fucking break. Come on. Go on.
Fine. Whatever.
That's you and David, man. There we go. He's alright, man. He's alright. What the fuck, man? He's just a fucking guy. Come on.
Hey, you're taking those tools with you, right?
Every house needs a good toolbox.
We've already got one, but thanks.
Come on. Come on, give the guy a break, man. He's just a fucking man. Come on. Just a man. Come on.
Ready to roll?
Please don't want to talk. Please don't want to talk.
I
want to
talk to you about something.
Fuck.
We don't have to like each other, but you will respect me. You've enjoyed enough of a vacation from having a father figure.
Yeah.
So there's some things I want to be real clear about.
Go for it. Shut this down, ignore and endure. Now my options here are ignore and endure, or get into one of these partner arguments but deliberately lose, or try and win. Would you want trips? Partner argument and try and win. Partner argument and lose, so that her part are shite, or ignore and endure. Part wars, lose, endure, shag and car, lose, 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 aye, lose. Yeah, here we go then.
Respect him? I think it's time I show this guy so I'm not interested in anything he has to say.
Go, you show him. Go
What's clear is fuck you.
Language. You are way out of line, young lady.
Language?
Language? Fucking mustache?
I'm sorry. I can't take you seriously with that mustache.
You're so smart. Too bad you don't know who you're dealing with here.
I don't think I'm smart. I just think you're stupid. Because, obviously...
Hey, watch your... I can crap bigger than you, got it?
What? I thought I smoked crap, you're the crap master. Just shoot me.
Can you just shoot me to put me out of my misery? Or yourself? Same reason?
That's enough.
He wins.
I won't stand
yes,
for
man.
Disrespectful mouth.
Yes, man.
Regard for authority unites us. Gives us dignity.
That was alright.
And we are better united.
I was hoping for something a wee bit better than that. But that's alright. Okay.
Joyce, your mother, she's hurting, Chloe. Hurting for you. You've had it rough. No doubt about it. But all this staying out late, ignoring her command, drinking, drug use. It's making everything harder for her.
For me?
You need to shape up.
I fucking don't
get your act together. And put someone else first for a damn change.
I've been reading your diary. What's that about Rachel's?
Am I making myself clear?
Is it crazy if part of what David's saying makes sense to me?
That's it. Got it. Say nothing. Got it.
Got it. Thanks.
Be respectful, please.
We should really get going.
Be respectful.
Glad we understand each other.
That's all right. That's all right. David. Dave. I'm addicted to hash. I can't stop smoking hash.
Country music?
When I wake up in the morning, I have to smoke hash. A cigarette of hash. Yes, it's... You gotta replay the accident, man.
I just called to tell you that I miss you, my old friend.
The horn gets fucking smacked after a passing bus.
What,
oh no, they're on the
day.
Right. That's right. What? What's this? Speak.
Dad, turn it up.
Yes, it's a da. That's nice. Right, keys that. What?
I know what a spark plug does, jerkwad. I guess Mom left her purse back here.
Happy.
Picking up my lover from the grocery store.
Yeah, baby. You're dead. Yeah, baby. Shot in the heart, and you're to blame.
Hey.
How?
Out of the car, Chloe. You're gonna be late.
Hella late. Bizarro late. Thanks.
Shit. Thanks.
Don't use that sarcastic tone with me, young lady. I can see you rolling your eyes.
Hello? I was actually saying
I see everything.
I'll warn everything.
What? I see everything. I'll warn everything. What? I see everything. I'll warn everything. What is? What? I see everything. I'll warn everything. What did that fucking mean? Warn everything that David sees them, says McCann. Can anybody tell me what that could possibly have fucking meant?
Hey, Chloe.
I'll warn everything.
Hey, Elliot.
Wait, what happened to your face? Do you need to go to the nurse or something?
What? This? You should see the other guy.
That's true, then. I heard you had a hell of a night. I mean,
right.
People are talking about it.
People can eat a dick. Even social media haters can't ruin how awesome last night was.
So...
Social media haters.
Tempest?
Blackwell Theater at its most
Right, so I think what she's saying is...
Totally.
I know it's gonna be lame, but... I was thinking... Do you want to go together tomorrow?
That sounds awful.
No way. I'd rather have my eyes gouged out with rusted forks.
Yeah, right. Me too, I guess.
All right. See you in Cam.
Yeah.
Bye.
For sure.
Right, what that part of was there? I've walked it was,
Gotta track down Steph to pick up my DVD. I've still got time before class.
Oh, look. Get the... Like, because she doesn't rewind, so the button that was rewind. Get DVD from Steph. Right. So what the part was when David said, I see everything. She said, I'll warn everything. I think what she means is, I'll warn them that you can see them. I'll warn everything that you can see them, that you're watching them. I think that's what she means. Kind of as if everything is some sort of singular entity or group collection of entities.
Need my DVD from Steph.
Yeah.
I bet she's nerding it up with Mikey somewhere. Nathan in tights. Can't unsee.
Ain't you day like?
How could I possibly make it through a day in this place without a little chemical assistance? Well, at least not for now.
What did he even ask? Who's this cunt again?
See you in class.
Alright. On my way. OMW means on my way. The picnic tables. Hey, Justin.
Damn, girl. That eye looks sick. What's going on?
Cozy house party, Rachel Amber.
Hey, out of the blue question, what do you think of Rachel Amber?
She is amazing. If you're into chicks that are hot, smart, and... hot. I mean, she helped me out a while back. I was failing algebra hard.
I believe you.
Check it. After I bombed my midterm last fall, she tutored me for the rest of the semester. And then I crushed it. C+.
Last night, I scoped out this crazy party at the old mill up north. Kind of a DIY thing.
Wow, no shit. I thought that place was like Meth Central. My cousin met this hooker there.
Whatever.
My cousin?
It was cool, okay? You wouldn't understand. Alright. Guess I'll see you in class.
Word.
See you later. Ready for that? I'd like the game now to actually focus. Oh, hello? Hello?
Chloe, I'd like to talk to you about wildfire awareness and prevention.
Good morning to you too, Evan.
According to the Department of Forestry, over 90% of this season's fires were caused by humans. That's a record high and completely preventable.
Wildfires are awesome. Yeah.
Who says we should prevent fire? Fire is awesome.
While I realize you're being purposefully obstructive, you raise a good point. Many parts of our local ecosystem benefit from fire. Knobcone pine cones, for example, which require temperatures above 350 degrees to open.
Say knob cone again.
No.
This is for college, right? I don't believe you actually care about this.
College, right?
My interest in fire prevention is completely sincere. Besides, I intend to get into college on the strength of my photography alone. Do you think Rachel Amber would be willing to pose for my portfolio? She's so artistic. I bet she would be a dream model. What do you think?
I guess.
Thank you very much, Writing On Games. Wait, just tuning in, excited to see you play such a shite game. Thank you very much. I'm glad it's entertaining you, mate. Thank you very much. This has been bought with the donations. And the donations will be paying for more games trips. I did anything good class. No, I don't care. No, I don't care.
I really don't care that much.
Doing nothing is just as bad as doing harm.
Good.
Pretty sure that's not true.
Just looking at his chest. Bye. Yeah, fuck. Show me where the fucking animals are and I'll kill them. That's my attitude in games. Show me where the fucking animals are and I'll kill them.
Steph. I bet she's nerding it up with Mikey somewhere.
Well, you mean somewhere? It's fucking right in front of you. What was I going to say? Can't remember.
If I had known the Celestial Avenger was bloodied, I would have totally given him my potion.
It was a skill challenge. Potion wouldn't have worked.
Skill challenge?
It's part of the tabletop game we play.
You wouldn't understand.
Try you.
Give me a break, nerds. I've heard of tabletop games.
Cool.
Got my DVD?
One Blade Runner. Director's cut coming right up.
Sweet. $5, right?
Keep it. I'm just glad someone here appreciates the classics. You even asked for the director's cut, which took out the shitty voiceover and replaced it with a sweet dream sequence.
Get a fucking life, man.
Real life. That's my motto.
Get a fucking life, man.
Hey, do you know if Rachel's a gamer?
Rachel Amber? You're asking me?
Get a fucking life, man.
Didn't you two go out last night, or was it just like a friend thing?
Is it you?
Why do you want to know?
Steph has a crush.
Chloe, you should join her game.
Yeah, I don't have 50 hours right now. Thanks, though.
We're at the end of the campaign, so it'll only take, like, 20 minutes? What else have you got to do before class?
Sure, no way. Sure, let's see.
What the hell? Game on, nerds.
Get off the fucking table.
Here's a character sheet. You are an elf barbarian.
Why is that funny?
Are you
problem?
Insulting me in some obscure nerd way?
Think about it. An elf? Like skinny and kind of weird, but also a barbarian, so like really angry.
In other words, Chloe Price.
Wow, you two are a riot.
All right, let's get started. You were both famous heroes in the Kingdom of Avernon, a once peaceful land, now laid to waste by the bloodthirsty raiders of the Black Well. Alone, you have fought your way through the raider camps, seeking their warlord leader, Durgaron, the Unscarred. As you enter the final camp, bloodied and weary, you see your fellow hero approaching
from the opposite direction.
I raise my staff to you in greeting. I am Elamah, Wizard of the Third Circle, foremost advisor to King Tiberius, and sworn defender of Avernus.
Introduce your character.
Introduce your character.
I'm an elf barbarian named, Chloe.
Chloe? Really?
What?
The two heroes.
Hold on. Elamon narrows his eyes at the elf in front of him and says,
after I see
Bunk,
I'm a fucking bad man.
In the name of King Tiberius, what makes you think you are worthy to fight alongside me?
I once stabbed a guy in the chest with a sword, and it went all the way through and killed the guy behind him, too. True story.
You stand at a three-way crossing. To your left, the raiders' training ground. To your right, their prison camp. Straight ahead, an enormous, ostentatious tent
fucking
that
could
only belong to Durgaron, the Unscarred. Which way do you go?
Straight ahead, right? We're supposed to kill the Durr dude.
Elamon frowns. The raiders could have some good loot at the training ground, and surely it is
our duty to help these prisoners.
Your choice, newbie. Where do you wish to go?
Where do you wish to go? You go to the warlord's tent?
It's tent time.
Warlord's tent.
Are you sure you want to skip the training ground and the prison camp? You heard me. Let's do the boss battle. You enter the tent to find Durgaron, warlord of the Black Well, sitting comfortably at his throne. He's a huge red-eyed minotaur, swathed in a fine black cloak, flipping a two-handed sword.
I could leave it. I could leave this.
His laughter bellows. Wah, ha, 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 ha. Your lands and people are already mine. Your deeds here mean nothing.
Is this what these games are like?
Was weak. You are weak.
Is this what these games are like?
I got this. I cast Zael's cataclysmic cone of fire.
The fire fizzles out on contact. Durgaron laughs again, holding up his
right. I don't
right
play board games, man. I play a game of fucking life. I'm going to go into one of the game shops where they've got all this gear out. And I'm going to say here.
Chloe?
Yeah.
What'll it be?
I don't fucking play these games, man. I play a fucking game of life. Did I?
What's wrathful rush?
I play a game of life.
Angry shoulder slam.
Okay, like a game,
I do
man.
That. You scream with wrathful rage, then
delicate
charge.
Boys.
Durgaron is caught off guard. And he fails to dodge.
Boys.
You slam your shoulder into him, knocking him back and doing
boys.
Some damage.
Hell yeah. Boys.
Next.
Bantering memes, boys. Check it, cock, really. Bantering memes, boys.
I want to punch that stupid man cow in the dick. Like, right in the dick? Right in the dick.
I wonder
you
if
miss.
Any teenagers
Durgaron burst out laughing as you stumble past
actually
him, asshole. He gores you in the side with a horn.
Play this.
Eight damage.
And go.
Ouch. What do you do next?
This is good.
Oh, holy shit! Annihilation strike. That sounds
boss. Is it possible?
Fuck.
One.
That's bad, right? Not for me. As you take your first step, you trip on a rock, collapsing onto the ground in a clangy jumble of metal. Your axe swings wildly to the side. Mikey, roll a reflex save.
Oh no, three.
Your axe strikes Elamon's leg. Legs, plural. Severing both feet at the ankles.
I mean, who? I'm so sorry. This game is awesome.
This game is awesome.
My feet?
Durgaron moves toward the crippled Elmon.
Oh, shit!
I told you this was my best boss.
You didn't tell me my character might die.
Durgaron approaches, stomping
his
bloody
boots. How long? This is actually
stomp.
20 minutes. I'm on the fucking drone.
Stop. This is all my fault. Sort of. What should I do?
What do you mean? Wait. What's this? I've kind of missed it because I've been talking. I've kind of missed it. Am I supposed to maybe be feeling sorry for this guy because I'm fucking demolishing him? Jump in front of Elamon, dance, encourage Elamon. What is... What can I do to make this guy feel very bad? What can I do to make this guy feel bad? This is beyond shit without the time travel, it's awful. I can agree, it's not really... Encourage, he has no legs now. Dance. Dance. Encourage him, dance. Dance, he's a nerd. Dance. Right, I'll see.
I don't know. Shit. I dance to distract him.
You dance?
To distract him.
I'm doomed.
16?
What?
What?
Your crappy arrhythmic dancing is weirdly mesmerizing to Durgaron. He pauses with his sword in midair for 10 seconds. Buying Elmon time to crawl away.
You're so fucking idiots.
Okay. Durgaron has now turned his attention toward you.
Bring it.
He charges, thrusting madly with his great sword.
Shit!
Oh no.
Your attempt to dodge his thrust fails. Durgaron laughs as he impales you on his blade, lifting you high into the air.
Seriously?
I can't do anything with that stupid bracer. I'm sorry, Chloe.
Hey, I chopped your feet off.
But
we're even.
You feel your strength draining away as Durgaron lifts you higher into the air.
No, I can't. I wanted him to be made upset.
It hurts like hell. What do you do?
Hey, swing for his head, swing for his arm. I'll do a heat, that's kind of obvious, and therefore it'll probably rang, and then probably, therefore, I'll do badly, which is what I want, so there we go.
I take one last swing at Durface's head.
You'll have to roll high to hit. You're almost dead.
Oh no.
11. You swing, catching Durgaron on the side of his head.
I just want to say sorry for this.
Horn, but you don't do enough damage to kill him.
What an asshole!
He laughs, then rips you off his sword with a vicious jerk. You die painfully.
So mean.
I'm sorry, Chloe. I have to escape.
Hey, man. If you can.
No. No, no, no.
I can.
Give me the fucking choice.
Hideaway.
You sure?
It's all I've
Give
got.
Me the choice.
You summon a spectral no. door, which shields you from Durgaron. Light flares out, blinding him. The door swings shut, then disappears. You are gone from sight and cannot be harmed.
I guess I'll have to come back when I'm stronger.
That was fun.
Check out what I drew.
What?
Maggie's got serious drawing skills.
Fucking pish. Pish. Fucking pish. Let me tell him that
Sorry,
shit.
I died and left you out there to
Stop fucking apologizing. Say
it's all, cool.
Say it's all his fault.
I'll get him. Eventually.
Glad you enjoyed it, Chloe.
Yeah. I'll adventure with you anytime.
We'll see.
No, no, no. I wanted to fucking wind him up
game,
or something.
Nerds.
DVD. Check.
Oh,
next up.
What was that for?
Class.
Joy. I didn't get. Look at that, look. Can I get past it, look? Just impossible to get past that, look. Just impossible. Right, troops, because we made it through that, I'll just have a quick look in here, right? Your fucking trainers are shite, or whatever the fuck they are, man.
What have you got here? Twitch?
Don't call me that!
True North. A jock so dumb he makes jocks look bad. Guess Nathan Prescott made the shit list.
Oh, wow. This is some really weird crap, Prescott.
It's not yours! Give it back!
I hate that you're on the team now. You're such a loser.
Take it elsewhere. You're both losers.
Guys, no need to fight. You can both be losers.
The mute speaks? Whoa, whoa! You earn a spot on the squad, Twitch. You don't have your dad try to buy off the coach.
It's Nathan, that's right.
At least my family pays tuition. How much financial aid does your deadbeat dad need again?
Wow. Dick move, Nathan.
My dad lost his job at the shipyard when your dad closed it down. And you want to talk shit to me?
Leave Nathan alone!
Got a fight.
You know something, Prescott?
What was that?
I'm gonna do you a favor. You can't be a part of the team and be into this stupid crap at the same time.
Cool.
You're a piece of shit. I am going to kill you.
You guys, stop. Chloe, do something. Don't just stand there watching.
Say that.
Hey, if you don't take the time to stand back and watch, you miss some of life's finer moments.
Mm-hmm.
Like...
Booyah!
That.
Get in.
That took me months to put together.
Well, it's ruined now, with the team, Twitch, so...
Or next time it'll be worse.
Don't bother next time. Don't bother like, spending months on something. Because it's going to get ruined. Lesson learned. Lesson learned. Lesson learned.
You should be ashamed.
Well, no. So, fuck off. There's lots of shoulds in this life. Life should be fair. Things should be distributed evenly so that everybody's got something. The weather should be nice all the time.
If I'm late to class, that's just one more
excuse for mom to sit and leave it on me. You should have everything that you want. You should have everything that you need. Maybe not everything you want, but you should have everything. Like, but that's not going to fucking happen. So there's lots of shoulds. Should. But still not going to happen. So you can fuck off. I should be ashamed, but I'm no. I'm no ashamed. In fact, I'm fucking proud. I'm proud. And nothing that you say to me, whoever the fuck you are, will change that.
I'm nothing. Out of excuses to
nothing,
stay
out nothing,
here.
Nothing.
Must mean it's chemistry time.
It's like getting tortured. It's like being a soldier and getting tortured. They can make you say anything. They can make you say anything. But they can't make you think it.
Oh, good. You're here.
Fucking telling you. Should be ashamed. I could tell you I'm ashamed, but I won't fucking think it. I won't feel it. No in a million fucking years. No in a million fucking years.
I do beseech you, chiefly that I might set it in my prayers.
Proud what I did there, man. Proud.
Miranda. Oh, my father. I have broke your hest to say so.
Good. Admired Miranda.
Indeed, worth the best in the world. Yeah?
Many a lady I have eyed with best regard, and many a time have listened. Many a time the harmony of their tongues hath I listened to.
Yeah, half hearted.
Killing me. You've had weeks to be off book.
Sorry, Mr. Keaton.
No, don't apologize to me. Apologize to your scene partner, who's been very accommodating. And to your other fellow actors.
I'm very accommodating.
To yourself.
Mr. Keaton, sorry to interrupt, but does this look better? I had my mom take it in a bit.
Rachel looks awesome.
Oof.
This is getting as surreal as last night.
Looking good, Rach.
Very cool.
Exquisite Rachel, as always.
Mr. Keaton, I'm still having trouble with... My affections are then most humble. I have no ambition to see a goodlier man. I mean, does she really mean that?
Especially because I just straight out told her I've been banging all the ladies.
Yeah, that is hard. We've talked about that
very cool
forever. We need a fresh perspective. The question is, are Miranda's feelings of instant passion for Ferdinand just inexperienced in dramatic circumstances,
Snow White?
Or has she actually just met the love of her life?
I wasn't listening, so I'll go with that.
Miranda's an idiot, because falling in love is stupid. What is she, 12?
Here, man.
Actually, she's about 15, so your point, whoever you are, about being an idiot or being naive, is well taken.
Oh, good.
Thanks, Mr. Keaton.
Later.
See you later, guys.
Oh, no. I have first period improv with a class full of freshmen now.
Ha, you say you've got your period, but you're a guy? Ha, ha, ha. Ah, ha, ha. Hear what he said?
Your eye looks fabulous.
Cheers. Cheers, he said, though.
What?
Just kidding. That asshole clocked you. It wasn't a big deal.
Listen, do you hear what he said? He said he's on his period.
Okay. So, why am I here again?
Oh, could you grab my belt for me?
Oh, here, yeah, listen.
I'm thinking through my bag over there.
See you today. I was shaking this. Come here. I was shaking this. Sure. Snow globe. Here, teacher. She's away. You're listening, Ezra. Right? Here.
Okay.
I was shaking this snow globe, and there's a deer inside, and I just pictured the deer like, hell yeah, what are you doing, man? Do you think I'm fucking shaking back, man? Do you think I'm fucking, like a fucking can of deodorant or something? Do you think I'm a can of fucking hairspray or something? You're getting a wee shake before you fucking spray it everywhere, man? Yeah. I was like, yeah.
I have feelings about this.
I was like, here. Shaking the snow globe like, imagine the man deer inside like,
Rachel looks so happy here.
Look at that fucking cardboard cutout. Look at that. He's fucking holding a cardboard cutout of a bird. Here's my bird. It's a fucking cardboard cutout. For fuck's sake.
There's Rachel's bird.
Oh, what a fucking state. What a state of a fucking game, man. What a state of a fucking game, man. Right, I'll leave it there. I'll leave it there for the night, right? Oh, here, I've got a stage. Wait a minute. I've got a stage here. Bastard! Right, everybody. Right, I'm gonna switch it off now, right? Because that's 1:05. We'll pick up where we left off here. In fact, is that the Oscars started now, maybe? I thought it was. No staying up for that. Because remember, Oscars, isn't it just showing you, like, best film, best director? That'd be the whole fucking thing. Right. Thanks for watching, everybody.
More belt.
Oh, fucking shut up. See you later. Thanks for watching. Night-night.